Jade. Katana.
This will be easy.
You will serve me in the Netherrealm.
Round one. Fight! Jade wins. Fatality.
This will be easy.
Round one. Fight!
Oh!
Fatality.
This will be easy.
AP disabled. Combat mode engaged.
Round one. Fight!
Too easy. Too easy.
Yeah.
Jade wins. Fatality.
This will be easy.
I guess I'll have to do this the hard way.
Round one. Fight! Jade wins. Fatality.
This will be easy.
Show me what you can do.
Round one. Fight!
Oh!
Fatality.
This will be easy.
I make this look easy.
Round one. Fight! Kitana wins. Fatality.
This will be easy.
Thunder take you!
Round one, fight!
Ah!
2, fight! Fatality.
This will be easy.
Your soul is mine.
Round one. Fight!
Ha!
Jade wins. Fatality!
This will be easy.
Round one. Fight!
This will be easy.
Round one, fight!
Oh, Shao Kahn was defeated, but the intense battle rendered Jade unconscious. She slipped into a dreamlike state and found herself walking in an unknown realm. As she explored, her surroundings shifted and changed. Jade approached a lone figure who stood in the distance, a shimmering woman. She did not reveal her name, but spoke with an air of regal authority. Through the minds of countless mortals, the woman had been watching events as they unfolded over the centuries. She informed Jade that Shao Kahn's death was an outcome that must be reimagined. Jade was defenseless as the woman possessed her body and emerged in the waking world.